like a really strong. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's like a really strong. I'm pretty
sure.
Alright,
we're recording.
I know, but it's.
Are we ready?
Yeah. I think so. I think everything's recording, babe.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Anyway, you can see like all these people and it shows you where they're at and you click on them, blah, blah, blah. It's like live broadcast. So I've been periscoping lately and I just watched this guy do like a mini little news shoot from Budapest and there was like fucking 1,000 people.
There's a bunch of like Syrian
transstations.
Yeah. They're going all over Europe.
Like everywhere.
Iceland has like done a housing thing for them.
That's nice.
They're taking them in really well.
Nice of Iceland.
Yeah.
But
they're really nice there.
Probably. Yeah, that's where that those ladies live in that weird cave, isn't it?
I don't know about that.
And they, like...
So there's refugees.
Isn't that where Bjork's from? And they're not letting them on the train. That's basically what it led
them. But then, also on Periscope, we had this guy who liked
and subscribed to our YouTube channel, Live on Periscope.
So that's pretty cool.
So I was like,
you guys should like and subscribe.
Yeah. So like and subscribe to us right now on our YouTube channel.
MyGirlGamers.
Where are you watching this at? MyGirlGamers.
We're basically MyGirlGamers everywhere.
Just like MyGirlGamers.
It's all one word.
MyGirlGamers.
All one word, MyGirlGamers.
Except on Twitch, it's my_girl_gamers.
Only on Twitch.
We like to make it complicated.
Yeah, that's our only complicated one is Twitch. Sorry.
Kanye is gonna run for president.
You know, I think, honestly, Caitlyn Jenner should run for president, not Kanye West. He blows my mind.
You don't think Kanye should do it? You know what I thought would be so
funny? Why would anybody want Kanye West?
Can everyone think about this for a second? That means that Kim Kardashian will be the first lady. But, like, people would hate us. Think about that. It's so crazy. Our first lady being known for being a porn star.
She's
so
boring.
Like, it's just crazy, like how wrapped up.
She has no personality.
And this is not just in America. The world is obsessed with reality TV, social media. We're just so
it's just
up
a new generation.
Everyone. I know, it's so insane. It's a new generation. All of it. Well, you know what I mean.
So, what do you think about Hillary Clinton's emails?
I think that it's...
Who is she emailing?
Just fucking let it go.
Let it go? Who cares? Like,
who is she emailing? I'm
she was emailing classified information on a...
Yeah. You know,
as Secretary of State.
My boss turns off after, like, if you turn it down for too low. And sometimes I just forget what... I just don't even watch the screen. But that was probably on the bottom because it's not that great.
Her email thing?
I don't remember.
Like,
I haven't seen it. I watch the news all the time.
A big deal.
It's a really big deal.
Because if she was doing that as Secretary of State, then it calls into question whether
if
I should be
president.
If
you're
president,
Ron.
What do you think about the sniper on the I-10?
I think that's
do you think it's one sniper? Or do you think it's just people shooting randomly?
I think it's one sniper in. I think it's two people in a car.
Yeah, I think it's. Yeah, okay, no, I know exactly what you're talking about, and if you remember in Arizona a while back, we had the same thing, where somebody was shooting walking. Yeah, someone was shooting random people walking. Definitely two people, probably not three, because, who would want to be a third wheel on that action? What does the third wheel get out of
you? The third wheel while you murder people.
Like, well, they haven't killed anyone, and so their aim is really off.
Yeah.
Right? You're sniping and you're not killing?
What else is new?
So they're just winging them.
Vietnamese. What's good, Miley? I thought Miley handled that really well.
I think so, too. I think Everybody's hating, but I think she did great.
Yeah.
And I think she's handling the backlash so good. I definitely follow her on all social medias.
But what, you don't support Nicki?
I do.
I like Nicki Minaj, but I also think Nicki Minaj is...
You are Nicki
she's
Minaj.
She's a bitch, though.
I'm Nicki Minaj? Yeah. Nicki I watched
Minaj.
This.
I'm Nicki Minaj.
I watched this behind the scenes thing of her. I think it was the VMAs last year or some like thing. And her talking, oh my god, her talking. I couldn't believe it. I was cracking up laughing the whole time. I was like, this is like listening to Nicki talking. Like how she talks about everything and like.
They're recommending now that children be informed about the dangers of alcohol before the age of 9.
Yes, because kids will be sipping on those alcohols real early, scare them while they're young.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Scare them, make them scared to death, fuck it.
I personally don't drink, I can't drink.
Yeah, she can't drink, like, bitch fucking passes out very
gracefully. I faint very gracefully.
Passes out.
In a long black flowy dress.
It's fine.
This is so glam.
It might have just been the smell of the sausage.
We were gonna have,
it was Gangbang of Thrones.
It was Gangbang of Thrones tonight. It was the Game of
Thrones premiere. Anyway.
For the new James Bond role, and he's a black guy.
Yeah, I heard cool. about that. That's cool. Like it.
A really suave British dude. Here, yeah. This is him. You want to see him?
Yeah.
Hold this.
I've seen stuff about this. I'm into it.
I'm okay with Black Annie, but not Black James Bond. I was all for Black Annie.
Why not Black James Bond can be so suave, though.
Yeah. Oh, yes, I love
him. Oh, yeah, he's from
the
Wire. Actor. Yeah, no.
Yes, Stringer Bell. He's so hot.
Barack Obama's gonna be on Bear Grylls.
I'll watch it.
Barack Obama's gonna be on NBC Running Wild with Bear Grylls in Alaska.
That's cool.
Raising awareness for global warming because Alaska is our only Arctic state and it is being affected most by global warming. So he's gonna go and check out the glaciers with Bear Grylls and about 35
And Bear tweeted him and said, "Can't wait to see you. We'll be jumping out of a helicopter soon." And the guy on the news was like, "Can't wait to see the 34 Secret Service men jump out of the helicopter next."
I know. What happened?
Because what's he gonna do? Eat a squirrel?
I loved so much when he had Luther as his anger translator.
Oh, yeah.
On Key and Peele.
No,
oh,
for real?
Oh, no, I know. When he really met Key and Peele, I know.
It was
he was
so
like
funny.
Joking with Key and Peele. I love me some Vladimir Putin.
Me too. I love Putin. I love him.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for listening to our
so
random
much. I know his friend probably annoying.
Bye, guys.
Thanks for hanging out with us.
Chilling.
I broke my pinky now.